Hello everyone, I'm your host Emily, and you're tuning in to ICS TV. For this episode, we wanted to know what people are doing inside their houses. Literally. So, we have two special correspondents who are going to be showing us what people are doing all around the world. Hope you enjoy.
ICS TV News takes a special trip across the sea to that far and distant land of China and the beautiful city of Shenyang to see how they have successfully navigated this worldwide pandemic.
Welcome to ICS TV's live footage of our trip to China.
Wait, no, budget.
The budget? It appears that the farthest east we were actually able to get was a little ways down Laurel Street. Luckily, we have someone at ICS who might be able to help.
我的家乡呢在中国的沈阳，沈阳离武汉大概有1100英里，现在我的家乡基本上人们的日常生活恢复正常，而且中国绝大部分的城市已经恢复正常。在一开始这病毒刚开始的时候，大家都很响应政府的号召，都待在家里不出门，而且所有的城市也封城，所以想去其他的地方也是去不了的，所以大家都待在家里。然后注意戴口罩，如果必须出门的话，大家都会戴口罩，而且和旁人保持距离。我的城市大概有800万的人口，那在第一例发现新冠，然后到一个月的时候，大概有发现有28个人感染。 然后这个数字就停在28，基本上没有上涨。所以大家都坚持戴口罩，然后都坚持待在家里，也不能去其他的城市，所以这个病毒控制得很好。现在呢，所以是12月份是在武汉发现的，然后1月份大概陆续在其他的城市发现有新冠的病例。所以到现在10月份，10个月过去了，在中国现在。 基本上所有的学校都已经开学，然后商场也正常营业，然后公车、火车、飞机都开始正常的运营。有一件事情，我想提出来，就是每个人在中国的每个人有一个健康码，是一个 QR 的码在你的手机里面，所以每当你去一个公共场所的时候，他们会扫你的码。 然后会知道你什么时间去这个地方，然后什么时间离开的，这样如果在以后大家发现在那个地方那个地点有得新冠的人在跟你在同一个地方同一个时间的话，他们可以尽快的联系你，然后视讯隔离。所以我觉得中国做的还是很好的，在防止新冠蔓延这个。 步骤中做的是很好的，我们应该在美国，我们应该认真的对待这件事情，所以我提倡大家要戴口罩，一定要戴口罩，要勤洗手，然后要和其他人保持距离，希望神给我们智慧，然后让我们一起度过这个难关，也希望大家可以早日回归原来的日常生活。
Today, we do a weather report for those who are unable to go outdoors. ICS radar shows that chances of precipitation inside the home this week will be low. For those who do not have skylights, the next 5 days will be fairly overcast due to the roofs most modern homes have been equipped with. Prominent meteorologists warn, however, that a hurricane of Homework might be coming down from North Star.
Thank you both. Now please enjoy the thrilling conclusion of Columbus at the Court of Spain.
What does this youth tell me? Columbus has returned? He crossed the Western Ocean and has returned alive? Impossible.
It's even so, Don Gomez. A messenger has arrived at the palace an hour ago. Columbus has landed and the news is spreading. All Spain will be wild with excitement.
Oh, it's a trick. It must be a trick.
But Columbus has brought home the proofs of his visit. Gold and precious stones, strange plants and animals. He has brought some of the strange people that he has found. Copper-colored men with strange black hair.
Still I say it is a trick. He He has been sailing along the coast of Africa and has picked up a few things which he pretends is proof of his discovery.
But all his sailors tell the same story.
We shall see. A plain matter of fact, man such as me is not taken in by such a ridiculous story. We shall find out that Columbus had discovered nothing at all.
The king and queen have given orders to receive him with great honors.
What a mistake. Her Majesty is not ready to believe whatever she is told.
But think of the Indians whom he has brought back with him. We never saw men like them before.
I am a matter-of-fact man, mark my words. It will turn out a trick. We shall find that Columbus sailed south instead of west and didn't discover anything.
The sailors all say they steered west.
A trick, a trick. Would you have one believe that an unknown coast has been reached by sailing west? Impossible. You know that the earth can't be round, for men will be standing on their heads down on the other sides. Oh no, I'm a plain matter-of-fact man, sir. Call my carriage. I must go to the palace of the Southern King that Columbus is all wrong.
This month, we asked you all to send us a picture of your animals and pets at home. Thank you for the great responses. And now, here are all everyone's animals and pets. This is my little ladybug. Now we go to Ava, who has a few animals you might not see every day.
Hey y'all, I'm Ava, and welcome to my farm. Over here we have our rams, the dude sheep, and our chickens, where we have like 50 million. These guys in the back are market mamas. They go really crazy for food and are currently grazing. The last guys for the sheep, these are our Shetlands, and they are basically tiny balls of colored wool. Where my grandfather keeps his horses. The donkeys in the back, and the goats. These are the goats who like being on camera and are all very intrigued by my phone and think I'm gonna feed them. Are the donkeys, Bobby and Coco, one of the horses, or turn your head on me, and the very annoying but obnoxious guinea hens. All right guys, that's the end of my farm video. See you later.
Thank you for the great presentation. Now sit back, relax, and enjoy your very own Cinemoji and Buzz show. And let's not forget the things we are doing to keep safe at school. Thank you, parents, teachers, students, and friends who tuned in to hear this episode's ICS TV. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you will see you next time. I was your host, Emily, and have a nice day.